closer to home now, and an experienced military figure, will be selected by the federal government to work closely with Israel's investigation into that airstrike which killed the seven aid workers. The Australian government has rejected the Israeli government's initial investigation, calling it unsatisfactory. The findings will be sent to military prosecutors, but it's unknown whether those involved in the attack will face charges. Mr. Anthony Albanese says Australia's representative will be selected today.
The events which led to Zomi Frankcom losing her life are unacceptable, and Australia will continue to seek a resolution and clear information and transparency around this, which is why we will be appointing an appropriate person to examine the details of what has occurred here.
The opposition believes the aid worker deaths were one among many tragedies to have happened so far during the six-month war.
To see humanitarian aid flow into Gaza does require humanitarian workers to be able to operate safely there, and that requires Israel clearly to look carefully at the procedural failures that occurred that enabled this terrible tragedy to happen.